श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय सीबीएसई क्लास 9 स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश।
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन आई आस्क यू टू प्रिपेयर आंसर्स टू द क्वेश्चंस इन द लॉस्ट चाइल्ड बाय मुल्कराज आनंद। आई बिलीव यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड आंसर्स। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू डिस्कस आंसर्स टू द क्वेश्चंस। चेक योर आंसर्स। Before discussing answers to the questions, I will give you a brief summary of the lesson, The Lost Child. Summary: A child went to the fair with his parents. He was fascinated by toys in the shops and wanted to buy them. He couldn't buy them because his father looked at him angrily. His mother pointed towards a flowering mustard field. He saw dragonflies, bagbees, and butterflies there. He was attracted by the little insects and worms along the path that they were coming out of their hiding places to enjoy the sunshine. He saw a sweetmeat seller selling gulab jamun, rasagulla and barfi. The boy wanted a barfi. He was drawn towards a garland of gulmohar but thought that his parents would not buy it for him. Similarly, he saw balloons flying from a pole but believed that his parents would think that he was too old to play with such toys. He noticed a snake charmer playing the flute to a snake, but moved on because his parents had forbidden him from hearing such music. He reached a roundabout and requested his parents to allow him to ride it. When his parents did not reply, he turned around and realized that they were not behind him. He wailed and searched for his parents in vain. He ran towards the overcrowded shrine and shrieked at the highest pitch of his voice, "Father, mother!" A man heard his cry and lifted him up in his arms. The man tried to calm him by taking him to the roundabout, but the child said that he only wanted his mother and father. The man took the child where the snake charmer was playing the flute, but the child cried for his mother and father. Nothing interested him anymore, neither the colorful balloons nor a gulmohar garland. Now I'll discuss the short answer questions first. Number 1. What are the things the child sees on his way to the fair? Why does he lag behind? Answer: On his way to the fair, the child sees toys, balloons, garland of gulmohar, a swing, and a snake charmer playing a flute. He gets attracted towards all these things, so he lags behind. Second question: In the fair, he wants many things. What are they? Why does he move on without waiting for an answer? Answer: The child wants many things in the fair. He wants to have toys, different sweets, garland, balloons. Continuation of the second answer. And has a keen desire to enjoy the roundabout. He moves on without waiting for an answer because whenever he stopped to see things, his parents gave him a cautionary call, "Come, child, come." Third question: When does he realize that he has lost his way? How have his anxiety and insecurity been described? Answer: The child sees a roundabout in the fair and gets attracted to it. He wants to have a ride on it. He asks his parents for permission to enjoy it. Having no response on the part of his parents, he realizes that He has lost his way. He starts crying bitterly at once and runs here and there in search of them. Fourth question, why does the lost child lose interest in the things that he had wanted earlier? Answer, the lost child loses interest in the things he had wanted earlier because he has lost in the fair. He is panic stricken for being lost. Now, he first wants his parents. He is afraid and feels unsafe. Question number 5. What do you think happens in the end? Does the child find his parents? Answer, yes, I feel that the child finds his parents at last. The kind-hearted person must have tried his best to find his parents. On the other hand, the parents of the child must have left no stone unturned to find their child. Now I'll discuss long answer question. How to ensure not to get lost? Answer, it is very common that children get lost in fairs. It is the duty of both the parents and the children to ensure not to get lost. The parents need to be vigilant and more careful at crowded places. Before entering a crowded place, the parents should fix a point where the child should wait in case of getting lost. They should make the child memorize home address and telephone or cell numbers. They should put or pin up a note in the pocket of the child with full details. They should attend to the need of the child and never leave him behind. In case of any emergency, the help of police, help centers and media can be taken. Thank you, children.